The Rangers traveling to Pittsburgh Monday with first place in the Metropolitan Division on the line, but it's a team regrouping. They come in off of consecutive losses for the first time all year. The unbeaten Antti Raanta gets the start and goal.
Penguins right back in. This is, and a score! NHL debut goal for Jake Guentzel. He was just called up today. And on his first shift in the NHL, Jake Guentzel scores.
Now, Mike Sullivan said the kid's got talent, so I'm going to play him with talented players. First shot, first shift, first NHL goal for Jake Guentzel.
Kessel against Brady Shea. That's a pass and deflection by Malkin. The rebound score. He did it again. NHL debut for Jake Guentzel, and he's got two goals.
He's going to give his dad a heart attack. He better stop.
And the shot was blocked. Puck is taken away by Crosby. Down low, Sheary. Save by Raanta.
That opportunity in front. Huge save for Antti Raanta on Sheary.
Pressure there from Malkin. Take away. Save. Well, just as I said, nothing's happening. Malkin made something happen.
Yeah.
And Guentzel was robbed of getting a hat trick. 2-0. Nash, man open in front. Big play. Nash finds the puck and scores. Rick Nash, who had gone five games without a goal, with a real heads-up play, gets to the puck and puts the Rangers on the board. Number 8 on the season for Rick Nash. Rangers keep the puck in. Cullen played it off the boards. Knocked down. That shot steered away by Fleury. McDonough banks it off Fleury. That backhander's in! Michael Grabner, with his 12th goal of the season, has tied it at 2.
Grabner with the initial shot. Then Fleury, a little bit of a collision with Matt Cullen. And there was Grabner going right back to the net after he took the initial shot. Puts it in on the backhand, and we are tied.
Quickly brings it out to Hayes. Miller down the middle, heads for the net. Hayes to Miller. It goes in! Deflected in!
JT Miller.
A shorthanded goal by the Rangers, who now lead it 3-2.
It was a surprising pass by Hayes. I thought he'd shoot because Miller was covered. Miller never knew it went in. It hits Malkin first, then it hits Miller, then it goes into the net.
Deep for Matt Cullen. Cullen trying to come out in front. Turns, went off his skate, loose puck. A backhander was blocked. Mark Stahl on his knees made a block on the backhand shot. Then you see the big crowd around the crease. Holding Ryan Dumoulin. Goes up the middle, gave it away to McDonough. Nice move. McDonough looks, and it goes in! Kevin Hayes on a deflection in front. What a play by the captain, Ryan McDonough. And the Rangers lead it 4-2.
Now, Brian Dumoulin started it behind the net. I'm not so sure Dumoulin doesn't knock this in.
They've given credit to the goal to Kevin Hayes, his 9th of the season. From Ryan McDonough, John Giannone works the locker room. We'll hear from head coach Alain Vigneault. To the empty net, it's in! An empty net goal for the Rangers. As they put it away with a minute 23 to go, it's 5-2.
And you know what? Stepan got the goal, and I think it was a pass.
The Rangers climb out of a 2-0 hole after one, exploding with 5 unanswered to pick up a win in Pittsburgh. It's the 10th time out of the 20 games played the Rangers have scored at least 5 goals in a game. JT Miller's shorthanded goal late in the second period ends up as the game winner. Michael Grabner, Kevin Hayes, Rick Nash, all with a goal and an assist. It'll be the same two teams Wednesday night at Madison Square Garden.